This is the deficit kettlebell Romanian deadlifts. Now what this is look, we're looking to try and increase the range of motion as opposed to just kind of doing it on the floor. So you're gonna see that we do need to raise ourselves up a little bit higher. So for this instance, we've got two steps here, or you could even use two 20 kilo thick plates as well, just to elevate yourself. So have something like this set up, and you've got a little gap in between, so that way then you can use the kettlebell in between your legs. So I have used the kettlebell here, but then also we can use this if you do have a T-bell like Squat Club does. We can use this. You can actually take the handle out, then start to load the plates on top and put the handle back in. So that's what you're gonna have from here. But just for a little bit of load, keep that in here. Now make sure that your legs aren't too wide. We're gonna keep them just kind of almost like shoulder width apart. Now, the movement is gonna come from the hips. So make sure that the hips are going back and the knees are only softly bent, so we're getting a stretch in our hamstrings. From you coming all the way back, then from here, you're gonna bring the bum forward, okay? So if we do bend the knees in this position here, you're gonna feel that you're not getting the stretch in the hamstring and it's not a Romanian deadlift anymore. So making sure that the hips come back, the hips come forward. So from here, keep a neutral spine, hips go back, get the kettlebell or the weight past the steps. That way then we're increasing the range of motion that we would normally do that's on the floor. So from here, squeeze the bum. Hips go back, get the stretch, hips forward, squeeze the bum. But just make sure, because you are on a platform, make sure that the weight is going past the steps that you're standing on.